Have you ever noticed this hide folders button in the corner of the save as dialog boxes in Windows? Apparently it's been around since Vista, but even I only just noticed it recently. And when I clicked it to see what it does, I just thought, why? As you can see, it simply collapses the dialog window, leaving only the address bar, the file name box, and the save as type box showing. And then the button changes to say browse folders to expand it back again. I guess the idea is to just allow a more compact window, but I think it's pretty pointless. I don't know why it's still there. I think it's just a holdover. Maybe it did make sense back in the Windows Vista days when there was a lot smaller screens, but these days I can't imagine being so starved of screen space that it makes sense to use. And even still, it would only matter if you were already in the place you wanted to save. Anyway, I was curious to know a little bit more about how this thing worked because someone on a tweet I made about this replied saying that it didn't even save the preference when you did this, so it made it even more useless. However, that turns out to not actually be the case. Windows does actually save the location of the dialog box, but it's only saved for each individual application you use with it. So if I do save as with Notepad and then close out Notepad and open it up again another time and do save as again, it'll be in the same location and in the same status, expanded or not. And that includes the size of the window too. But if I go to do the same thing from Microsoft Paint, for example, it's a totally new box. It doesn't use the same size. After some digging, I found that the information about these dialog boxes is saved in the registry on a per app basis in this location. It's a long one that ends with CID size MRU. And there's a bunch of these numbered registry keys, each one for a particular program. And then if you look at the hex data and look at the string text version of the start of it, it shows the name of the program that that one applies to. And after a bit of before and after testing, it turns out that this byte, which is the eighth one from the end, is the setting for whether it's expanded or not. If it's 01, it's normal. If it's 00, it's minimized. So for example, I happen to know that this entry 7 is Notepad++ for me. So by default, it's the normal size. But then if I go in and change that particular byte to 00 and then do save as again, it is now the minimized version as if you hit hide folders. I would be curious though to know if any of you have ever legitimately found this useful and what was it for? Maybe there's a use that I haven't thought of, so we can check down there. Maybe someone else came up with a good idea. Anyway, if you thought the video was mildly interesting, be sure to absolutely annihilate the like button. And if you want to keep watching, the next video I'd recommend is where I talked about a feature that's relatively new in Windows and can help solve a lot of corruption issues with the OS. If you never heard of it before, I'll put that link right there. It's very useful. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.